Now Ponting
to face Taylor.
And a pick up field, that's gone. He's got him again. Jerome Taylor has got him again. The Australian captain falls to the West Indies fast bowler. Umpire Benson had no difficulty in giving it. Australia have lost their second wicket for 75.
Went back now to face Taylor, who had probed all over in his previous opening. This time hit him on the pad in front.